It ain't never too late to start over. You with me? You good? You ready? Let's go. It's cool, it's cool. We ain't gonna talk about yesterday, the past. Quit tripping on yesterday. It's start right now. This to the future.
It's a celebration of life, no matter where you're at in the race. On your mark, get set, grind. Some days feel dull, but today we gon' shine. Finally changing my frequency, done made up my mind. That no matter what position I'm in, I'll try. I've been talking to God lately, he the greatest of all time. Every day a gift, let's call it the present, I got mine. They gon' tell you that it's hard, just tell them it's all fine. Don't let no motherfucking hater take y'all off y'all grind. Big life, small obstacles, this the mastermind. Lately I've been writing goals, now I'm going after mines. Fuck what everybody's saying, you know the master's line. Start reading books, learning, crafting minds. Late night watching YouTube, little stressed out. Soul searching, hard working to bring my best out. I was mentally in prison, but now I'm fresh out. Had to start at the beginning, but it's the best route. Shout out Dave Sains, EYL, Eric Thomas, Neo Davis, Wall Street Trap, M500, Beyond Wynn, Myron Golden, Storm Leroy, Jay White, Ash Cash, Runway Billionaire. Started over, new foundation, what he building there? He been thinking, he been dreaming, ain't no ceilings there. Where it lie, deep inside, he got millions there. And finally through the bullshit, he could see it clear. The system that they put in place, it was designed to stop us. Gotta work a little harder when your skin tone color chops. So I went a little harder, self-improvement became the topic. Even in the storm, I had faith, I had God up in the cockpit. So if you just started today, just know that's alright. Just know that you were a little bit closer than you was last night. Cause life a jab at you, it's a long ass fight. Stay committed and welcome to your brand new life. No matter where you're at in the race, on your mark, get set, grind. Some days feel dull, but today we gon' shine. Finally changing my frequency, done made up my mind. That no matter what position I'm in, I'll try. I've been talking to God lately, he the greatest of all time. Every day a gift, let's call it the present, I got mine. They gon' tell you that it's hard, just tell them it's all fine. Don't let no motherfucking hater take y'all off y'all grind.
Off y'all grind. Stay committed, you wanna go get it. It's all about the reconstruction of the way you think it. Reprogram, time to plant new seeds. Big life, small obstacles. Tell them haters, welcome to the new me.
My thing is not about music, it's that, like, when can the music start teaching the tools that's needed to uplift our culture, to be better businessmen and women, right? When can that happen? We won't get entertained more than we get educated, because the entertainment takes us away from the reality of what we live in. It hurt being at the bottom. Look at your circle right now. If the people around you in your circle hasn't changed your life or impacted your life or made you say, damn, I gotta level up in the last 3 to 5 years, you need to change this. Think about this though. If somebody has a party, we get prepared for the party 2 weeks ahead of time. Nobody's prepared to be successful.